I'm Jennifer Wexton, and I approve this message.
Seen Barbara Comstock's fake ad?
Jennifer Wexton backed a deal leading to massive tolls on 66.
Blatantly false. Jennifer Wexton fought the tolls on 66.
And let's call this plan what it is, the way that it's been rolled out. It's highway robbery.
There's also healthcare robbery. Barbara Comstock voted to sabotage the healthcare market, hiking premiums up to 64%. Barbara Trumpstock. Everything that's wrong in Washington.